What's up, fellow dog lovers? David here, and welcome back to another episode of Getting to Know Your Dog's Breed with Athenas Pets. And today, we are talking about a really intelligent setter breed, the English Setter. As we take a look back at the English Setter's history, they were initially bred in the 14th century. This took place in England. They are most likely a cross of many different hunting dog breeds. They have been developed over time and used to be called the Setting Spaniel. They were initially bred to help hunters find birds. So, is the English Setter for you? For this, we turn to the Athenas Pets Household Pet Ranker, where the English Setter received a score of 6.5 out of 10. This ranking takes into account willingness to be trained, how comfortable they are around people, and ability to live in a household environment. The English Setter is an extremely, extremely friendly dog breed. They love everyone and should not be deployed as guard dogs. In fact, they are so friendly it is best to have people or some kind of animal around them at all times. If they feel too lonely, they could suffer from dog separation anxiety, and this could lead to destructive or unwanted behaviors. The English Setter will also need constant walks. They are very energetic and it is important to keep them fit. As for training, they can be somewhat stubborn. They are super intelligent and will understand your commands, but they won't always follow them. They may be difficult to housebreak. Also, expect quite a bit of shedding with this breed's thick coat. One thing to remember is that every dog is different. While these are typically English Setter characteristics, getting to know your own pup is very important. As we shift over to physical characteristics, we turn to the Athenas Pets Breed Weight Index. The English Setter is a medium to larger sized dog. They have a quite sizable weight range. The English Setter will weigh between 45 and 80 pounds. Overall, the English Setter is an amazing dog breed. The most important thing with this breed is to spend a lot of time with them. Also, making sure their coat is well kept and giving them the proper amount of exercise is a must. If you can do these things, the English Setter very well could be for you.
Thanks for watching. Make sure to leave a like on the video, and make sure to take a visit to our site, athenaspets.com. Again, thanks for watching. Cheers.